Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn about the plants. First, the parts of the plant. The parts of the plant are leaf, fruit, flower, stem and the root. These are the parts of the plant. The next one is parts of the leaf. The parts of the leaf are tip, leaf lamina, petiole, nod, stem, stipulus, midrib, vein and the blade. The next one is one of the movement plant, touch me not plant. Why it is called touch me not plant? Because this leaves droop when it is touched. Why it droop when it is touched? When touched, this sensitive leaf reacts to stimulus as there is a higher pressure at the point and the water in the vacuoles of the cells of the leaf lost water. This causes this leaf to droop. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe this video.